Tim Cooks for Cruise Reviews, and I'm going to tell you what the worst bars are on Oasis of the Seas. Oh, wait forever. All right, let's start with the best, Sabor. The restaurant bartenders are fabulous, and also the outside bar for Sabor by the boardwalk, awesome. Super friendly, super fast, very attentive bartenders. Love them. Then we go to Central Park, and when it's open, it's a little slower in Central Park, so don't be in a hurry. Also, Globe and Atlas, you can sit outside and wait for that server to walk by you like 8 times like he did while I was playing chess and sitting there. He ignored us, but inside Globe and Atlas, fabulous. Also, terrible. Don't even expect these people to get out from behind the bar and serve you on that stupid elevator bar in the middle of the promenade. Forget it. Slowest bartenders on earth. Ugh. But the worst experience was up in the solarium. These guys, if you weren't waving cash or you weren't a woman with big breasts, you weren't getting a drink. They were terrible. Oh, and drinks on the island, slow as molasses. Ironically, the best service we got and the most fun were the bars at the excursions. These guys were awesome, super fast, super attentive, with pretty fair prices, too. Too bad I bought the drink package. Maybe I'll skip that next time, just go to the islands. These guys were awesome. Still, my vote for the funnest place in the universe is Señor Frog's in Cozumel. This place is nuts. So much to do. You know, cruise people, you can learn a lot from these guys. Why don't you have a bar on board that does some of this stuff? You're missing the boat, people. Missing the boat, get it? Anyway, it's so much fun at Señor Frog's. Definitely get off, even if you're just going there. Don't take an excursion. Go right to Señor Frog's. It's like an excursion in itself. Awesome. My name's Tim Cooks for Cruise Reviews.
But he's so in the catch. So we're gonna drink the strawberry daiquiri on the baby bottle.
Oh.
All right. So grab right. There you go. Don't drink it yet. Dame la llave, señor Frost, porfa. All right. So rules of the game. You don't open the baby bottle. It's an all on top, so you need... Tres, vámonos. Go. Chupa. We have a winner from Long Island, New York.